Hello and welcome back to your friends, it's me Odor, and we are back in our campaign with Odor. The last two episodes we took quite a bit of land. We took Sakhalin and Yaren, and we also took a foothold on Korea here in Yeongju. Because Korea is one of our main targets. We also started a colony here in Kelang. We're getting 32 settlers per year. That's not very many. Yeah. Let's see. At the time we have no possibility to do wars without getting me into it, so we are just sitting there and waiting a bit. And there are some rebels. That we killed. How many states are we able to have? Where do I see this? Oh, we can promote Nanju. Yeah, let's do this. We want to get more Manchu people here anyway. How do I see how many states I'm allowed to have? Here? Ah, yeah, probably here. Number of states. Plus 3. Yeah, ha 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 ha. How many are these? How many do we have at start? Where is this shown? Construction cost. Idea cost. Number of states. There is number of states. Number of states, 21. So how many states do we have now? With economy probably. Cost of a few states and territories. We have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. So 14 states. So we can have 7 more. 2, 4, 5. Yeah, why not? mean, this state we will get claims on anyway, so that's okay. Let's build a spy network here. Integrating Ryoko. Ah, so it's part of our country now. Perfect. Hey, and we... I really don't know how to see all the not missions that we can accomplish, but yeah, Errungenschaften, what's this in English? We get yearly prestige plus one, and now we get the claims on Korea. That's great. Let's conquer Korea. Let's see, can we get access to your country? I mean, you're my ally anyway, so... So what's that? Takemasa Otomo and the Kyushuan people. Is a powerful landowner and political influence among our Kyushuan subjects, and we have long had a working relationship with him. He has always been quick to blah 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 blah. Lose 10 prestige. Get a level 3 diplomatic reputation guy. Or... yeah, let's take this. That's better for our money. We got ships from the from Ainu as well. You should protect trade. Ingirin, if this is possible, and can I sell you to someone else, like, let's say Ming? Would you buy this ship? Nah, because you're not able to get there. Okay, where's this ship? Really? He can't buy it because it's there? No, there it is. No, he wouldn't. So let's just disband this ship. Ho ho ho. And it's 200 ducats again, and we get 9.6 per month. That's nice. So let's see how our trade is working. At the time we're controlling 30% here. Why not? Faster colonies will be great. This will be great. Yeah, whatever. So now we're collecting trade in Nippon. We don't see anything down there, so we don't know where the trade is coming from here, so we can't actually get someone else to send the trade to Nippon. And this is a start node, isn't it? No. Not really. Not totally. We have here not really trade. Eighty-one percent is forwarded. Where is it forwarded to? To Malacca and to the Philippines. How about the Philippines? Can we get into them? Not really. We should get the hung zoom node to our into our control. Because then we could transfer the money from Nippon and from Gearin to Hangzhou. But as we are not really good at that now, and we don't have access to any node that will send money to Gearin or Nippon. That's truly terrible. Yeah, the merchant will stay without job at the time. Oh, we don't have the money for that. Ha! Huh. We get an age bonus. Yay! What shall we do? Prestigious conversion? Institution spread is good, but we don't have any institution at the time that we need to spread. Powerful trade ships. Mercenary discipline. Religious war. War score cost versus other religions. As we are only fighting other religions, as there is no other Shinto nation, this would be interesting. Floating batteries or religious wars or prestigious conversion. I mean, we need prestige. But this is nice for wars. Let's take the reduced war. War cost. Yeah, let's do this. Send in the infantry. Yay. And another mission to colonize the Kuriles. Ah, really? So Sakhalin is also a core province now. What does this make? Settler chance plus 5%, plus 25 settlers. So now it should be not 32 but 55. Yeah, that's quite nice. Yay, we converted the guys in color. So let's do let's convert Miyukasi. So let's see how these states are doing. Could ask for a contribution already again, and for diplomatic points. But they are quite not happy with us, so let's give them some land. Merchant guild. Ugh. We don't see anything here. There's not many things that we can give them, give to them. I saw that we should give them estuaries, but I see we don't have any here. Oh, there is one. Oh, not Kyoto. Let's give it to the Merchants Guild. So this costs us 10 loyalty and this 20 loyalty. So we could take the Protect early, or we could do development later on. And we could pay back our loans. This would be great. Let's build a castle in Darren, as Darren is protecting all of the lands of this, of North Ilinhalla. Mm-hmm. get rid of the devastation here. I mean, we really have a lot of devastation still. In this region, and with this fall we also protect this land. Wool, really? That's okay. Could have been better. What did I do? I really don't know. I'm tired, probably that's the reason. Yeah, I will stop for today. Hopefully you'll watch again next time. Until then, I wish you good luck and sleep well, and bye.